for in stick shifts. Looks like there's no more room. You'll need to erase a track before you can save your new track. Click on the track you'd like to erase.